It's a new window into the history of our universe. And today we're going to get a glimpse of the first light to shine through that window.